Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Alla vittoria!
Sparpagliamoci!
Cannone campane!
Explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squad.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Matteo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.